everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Are you in need of a helping hand with your WordPress website? Then you're in the right place. In today's video, we'll be reviewing Codeable, a WordPress freelancer platform that aims to help clients get quality solutions to any WordPress problems. But before we get started, be sure to check out our written review at bestreviews.net for Codeable's latest updates. Now, let's hand over to Haisa for a detailed rundown of the platform.
Getting started with Codeable is fairly straightforward and takes only a few steps. Upon logging in, you see that the platform is like a breath of fresh air. Designed with simplicity in mind, Codeable is home to an intuitive and easy-to-use interface. Drafting a new project is a piece of cake. The provider makes sure that you receive enough tips on how to write a good project proposal to catch people's attention and get responses from developers. From there, all you need to do is wait for professionals to get back to you with follow-up questions so that you can discuss the project further and agree on what it would take to complete it. The slight downside is that Codeable is a browser-only platform, which means that it doesn't have desktop or mobile apps. Still, users can easily access their account on the go via Codeable's mobile-optimized website. Codeable offers a wide range of services that cover all your WordPress needs, from development to design, WooCommerce customization, debugging, and more. The company selects freelancers carefully, which means that you only have access to high-quality WordPress professionals. The best part is that getting an estimate for your project is 100% risk-free. All it takes is creating an account, drafting a project, submitting it, and then talking with the experts for free, with no strings attached. With a focus on delivering only quality work, Codeable includes a project management tool that guarantees smooth communication and transparency between developers and clients. This way, every step of the journey is documented and clear. To ensure security, all credentials needed for the project can be shared in a vault that's inside the project management platform. Plus, you can chat with several specialists during your project trials. Once a project is submitted, those who feel like they would be suited for the job can ask follow-up questions and provide you with an estimate for the project. It's also possible to check the professional's profile, areas of expertise, and reviews to see if they really are the perfect match for your proposal. But if you need more guidance, Codeable's got you covered. You can book a consultation for a fixed hourly fee so that you can develop a project side by side with an expert. Here's a quick heads up though. Codeable isn't a job marketplace. Even though you can apply to be a part of the Codeable team, the platform itself is all about solving WordPress problems, not finding job opportunities. First things first, starting out with Codeable and submitting a project for consideration is completely free. However, if you feel the need to book a consultation for a little bit of guidance, you need to pay $69 for a one-hour session. Codeable's pricing isn't completely set in stone, since it depends entirely on the scope, complexity, and urgency of your project. There are no predetermined subscription plans, and hourly rates range from $80 to $120 depending on the project and the developer's final estimate. Valuing quality over low prices, Codeable isn't the cheapest option on the market. However, since the platform is all about delivering top-notch work and guaranteeing user satisfaction, it makes every dollar worth it. Every final price already includes Codeable's fixed 17.5% service fee, as well as a 28-day bug-fixing warranty and a refund policy in case the developer falls short. So, the price you see is the price you pay, with no hidden fees. With integrated payment gateways, purchasing Codeable services is a breeze. Accepting credit cards, bank wires, and PayPal, once your project starts, your funds are kept safe and only released once you're satisfied with the work and mark your project as complete. Codeable offers 24/7 customer support with two contact options, email and live chat. During our testing, the support team proved to be super responsive and incredibly helpful. If you're more of a DIY type, you also won't be disappointed, as Codeable's Help Center will be your new best friend. With a collection of video tutorials, step-by-step guides, and a handy FAQ section, finding answers on your own can be done at the drop of a hat. But it doesn't stop there. Codeable's blog is the icing on the cake, providing users with fresh content, tips, and useful articles that are all a click away.
Thank you for the detailed walkthrough, Heisa. In the end, Codeable stands out as a platform that delivers excellent WordPress development services, offering a high-quality pool of professionals, as well as an intuitive interface and 24/7 customer service. It emerges as a strong competitor in the WordPress freelancer marketplace. Alongside a straightforward and fast process from posting a project to starting to work on it, Codeable also has a 28-day debugging period. Considering this, it's safe to say that the platform ensures an effective and simple journey from start to finish. Bearing in mind that Codeable guarantees a high-end service, there's no way of escaping its significant cost. Still, even though the platform can be a bit pricey, the convenience and security it gives users make it worth it. Unfortunately, Codeable is a browser-only platform, but users can still access their accounts from its mobile-optimized website. Since it's a WordPress-focused program with hand-picked professionals working for it, it's perfect for those who are looking for a helping hand in solving their WordPress website problems. That's all for today. If you're still curious about Codeable, don't forget to check out our comprehensive written review at bestreviews.net. See you next time.
Thanks for watching our video review. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and leave us a comment down below if you have any questions. For more reviews and other videos, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll be notified of future videos. See you next time!